We are now hearing the chaos and fear inside a classroom as a teacher tried to treat Kendall Sanders, who was shot in the arm and struggling to breathe.
Tonight, Action 7 News anchor Tanya Minnis has the 911 call made by the teacher as she whispers for help.
I have a student that's been, she's been shot with debris.
That student, 13-year-old Kendall Sanders, she'd been shot in the gym and brought to a classroom to keep her calm.
We're having a whisper so she doesn't go into shock.
As the teacher describes for dispatchers where Kendall's been hit.
In the right arm and armpit, chest. She says she's having problems breathing.
You can hear the teacher begging for help for Kendall while trying to protect the rest of her students.
Ma'am, they're going to have to get a master key to, like, I'm not going to open the door to anyone.
Still fearful of who could be lurking in the hallways.
I'm in the classroom. I'm trying to be quiet because I don't know if they're still in the hall.
The teacher asks for advice over and over again.
Tell me what to do, please. Do you have any instructions for me right now?
While she waits for a response, she turns her attention to Kendall.
Talk about yesterday. We had a day off. What did you do on your day off yesterday?
Trying to keep her alert and talking until help arrives to room 710 moments later.
The first one I told you about in 710?
Yes.
That's the next one that needs to be checked on.
Reporting in Roswell, Tanya Mendez, KOAT, Action 7 News.
On the recording, you can also hear the officer patrolling the hallways of the school doing welfare checks in the classrooms. The officer reports a victim in another classroom suffering very minor pellet spray injuries. And we have posted the full 911 calls on our website.